6:15. We have a beautiful weekend ahead, and there are lots of events to choose from.
So let's go back to Kid and Elizabeth. They're joining us from 99.1 The Mix, talking about animals and a unique festival going on.
That's right. Let's begin with the animals in the Milwaukee County Zoo. And the only, I always say this, the only zoo that's better than the Milwaukee County Zoo is the San Diego Zoo. We're often compared, but that's good because the San Diego Zoo is like one of the coolest zoos ever.
It's a great zoo, yeah.
And with the weather we've been having, it kind of feels like San Diego around here. So if you want to feel like you're in San Diego this weekend, head to the Milwaukee County Zoo for Zoo a la Carte, which is a great festival where there's food, and there's wine, and there's beer, and so the adults can have a lot of fun. The kids can still see all the animals.
And there's so many different types of vendors that are there. No matter what kind of food you like, there's something there for everyone.
Yeah, and the Wasabi Sushi Lounge is just one of a few of the new restaurants that are there this year at Zoo a la Carte. Now, they don't have sushi, but they've got some Japanese fusion food that's a lot of fun. And tomorrow morning on 12 News, I'll actually be live out there, so join us for that. And we'll be previewing some of the other fun events there. Plus, they have a new sea lion pup, and I'm going to be hanging out with
them. Oh, I love the little sea lions. Yeah. They're so cute.
So that's all tomorrow morning on 12 News. Also this weekend.
Kiss the sea lion for me.
I will.
Yes. Also this weekend, Lebowski Fest is happening at Cathedral Square. They're saying over 5,000 people are expected to be there. This is a free event to go to. Now there's going to be movies, bowling, beer, White Russians, my favorite.
Now we have to be honest with you. We've never been to this event, but we have a friend that told us about it, and it sounds like a lot of fun, and I'm surprised I've never been to it because it's like right up my alley.
Well, and the weather's going to be great, so check it out. Lebowski Fest is my pick for this weekend.
There you go. Those are our weekend picks. Get out. We always say, if you can't find something to do this weekend, you're no fun.
No, you're not looking hard enough.
Oh, okay, I got that wrong. Sorry about that.
That sounds like a bumper sticker, Kid.
I didn't know where you were going with that.
All right, you guys have a great weekend. Well, here's
you too, guys.
Thank you very much. Here's some